When did you first receive the script for Pirates of the Caribbean?
The first screenplay I received was 2002, I believe. Yeah, 2002.
And what did you think of that script when you received it?
I thought that it had all the kind of hallmarks of a Disney film, that is to say, a kind of a predictable predictable three-act structure and the character of Captain Jack was more he was more like a swashbuckler type that would kind of swing in shirtless and, you know, be the hero. And I had quite different ideas about the character, so I incorporated my notes into character and brought that character to life, much to the chagrin of Disney initially.
Now, when you say you made changes to the character, how did you do that?
Just, you know, in preparation, you know, the very same way that I've ever approached any character. You look for a back history. You base it on, you know, it could be anything. And with Captain Jack, again, the cartoons, you know, the Pepe Le Pew. It's like making a soup. You know, it's ingredients. It's just ingredients. There's some Pepe Le Pew in there. There's some Keith Richards in there. There's a bit of a, I figured this is a guy who's been on the sea for the majority of his life. Quite possibly his brains may have been scrambled a bit by the sun. And also I thought that he'd been on the sea for so long that he had his sea legs, but when he got on land, he just didn't have his land legs, so he could never quite stand still.